How to build back muscle to increase the size of a muscle if you are just a beginner with bodyweight exercise, aka calisthenic. Coach Marco, aka Calimarco PT, and today I will show you how to build muscle if you are a beginner in bodyweight calisthenics exercise. Last time I showed one routine for exercise to do back to back. It was just for intermediate level, quite good. But if you are a beginner like Leo, like now, Leo is curious because you subscribe my YouTube channel from Australia. Yeah. They live in Melbourne, but then we discovered that we are from the both Italian from the same city.
That's it.
So he contacted me, say, "Oh, I saw that you are in vacation, so we meet here." Now it's nice. Your problem, Leo, because I will train you for real. And we will do four exercises. First exercise, pull-up by using a loop band. If you don't know how to do pull-up, just watch my video, how to do the perfect pull-up. And if you don't know how to use loop band, also watch my video, how to use the loop band for pull-ups. So five pull-ups by using the loop band. Then we do five chin-up, always by using a loop band. And then we do five Australian pull-up, and then five Australian chin-up. Also in this case, if you don't know how to perform Australian pull-up and Australian chin-up, just watch my video how to do it, this amazing exercise. We'll do these four exercises back-to-back. We will rest around 2, maximum 3 minutes, and then we will do 5 times 5 rounds. Are you ready?
I'm ready.
Okay, let me set up your loop band, mate. So let's do it, 5 loop band pull up. 1, 2, 3. Bravo ragazzo. 4. One more. 5. You did it. Perfect. Chest to the bar and at least your chin over the bar. We rest 10-15 seconds. Move a little, stretch a little. And now we do 5 chin-up. Up to the sky. 1. Chin over the bar. Breathe out. 2. 3 to go. 4. Bravo ragazzo. Pull, 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 pull. 4. One more. Pull, 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 pull. 5. Excellent. Proud of you, mate. Eh? We'll be back in Australia with a different body, a different man.
Shape.
And now let's move to do 5 Australian pull-up.
Go. 2, 3, 4, don't keep, and 5. Excellent. Stretch a little, and now we go for 5 Australian chin-up. Eh? Good mates.
Great, Leo. We finished first round for exercise. Now we rest 2-3 minutes and we do 4 more rounds. We close 5 rounds. Okay. So 4 exercise, just 5 reps of pull-up with the loop band, 5 reps chin-up with the loop band, 5 reps of Australian pull-up, 5 reps of Australian chin-up. You rest 2-3 minutes, guys and girls, and you repeat for 4 times. And really you increase the size, you build muscle on your back. So let's go to do the second round. Let's see if we can finish all the 5 exercises. Thanks, right. Leo. Thanks all of you. Give a thumbs up, guys.
Smash like.
And if you didn't subscribe it yet, my YouTube channel, do it now. So you will not miss any video post on my channel. Remember, stay strong.
Stay healthy.
Stay fit. Stay connected with Calimarco PT. So we start with 5 pull-ups.
No, Marco, non ce la
faccio. 1. Mannaggia la miseria.
Non ce la faccio, Marco. Ma stop. È smontato stamattina.
Sì. Video, give a thumbs up.
Smash like.
Mi piace quando dici questo, questa è la nostra cosa.
Che poi tra l'altro è proprio quello che volevo fare. Ho detto sto trascurando la schiena da ormai troppo tempo. Ma non ho coraggio di mettermi a fare i pull-ups.
E mo li facciamo i pull-ups.